Good morning, students. How are you all? Good. How are you feeling studying at home? अच्छा लग रहा है घर पे पढ़ना या स्कूल की याद आ रही है? स्कूल की याद आ रही है तो हम बहुत जल्दी मिलेंगे, okay? When everything is safe outside, we'll meet soon in the school. Till that time, we will study at home. So study at home does not mean we have vacations. We will now be serious. We'll study every day, 2-3 hours, whatever the school timings are, and then throughout the day we can do whatever we want. Okay, so I request all of you कि हम सब सारे videos time से देखेंगे, Zoom के सारे lectures हम attend करेंगे, और कोई भी doubt हो, we will directly ask the teacher कि we have this doubt, we have that doubt. Okay, पढ़ाई के time में पढ़ाई sincerely करेंगे, उसके बाद we can do whatever we want. Okay, so now my name is Heeta ma'am and I am going to teach you English for this year. Okay. So, do you have the English textbook with you? If you have the textbook, you keep the textbook with you. Open unit number 1. और जिसके पास textbook नहीं है, do not worry. I am sharing the textbook on screen. You can read from it along with me. Okay? Yeah. So, can everyone see the textbook now? The unit 1, the world of colors. So this year, this is a new book for all of you, okay? We have many, many activities in the book. So reading part we will do via videos and the activities which we are supposed to do, we'll do it on our live lectures, okay? So now let's start with activity 1. The name of the passage is The Quarreling Colors, part 1. Part 2 will be in the next activity, okay? So first, I will read the passage. Listen to me very, very carefully. And after the class, try to read the passage on your own. Okay? Long, long ago, the colors in the rainbow started to quarrel. Quarrel means to fight amongst each other. Why were they fighting? Each color thought that it was the most important color of all. Each color thought that I am the most important. I am very, very good. I am very important. How many colors are there in the rainbow? 7. Correct. So all the 7 colors in the rainbow were fighting with each other, were quarreling. Everyone was saying, I am the best color. I am the best color. Let's see what each of the colors were saying. Violet said, I am the color of humility and wisdom. I am the most important. So the violet color in the rainbow, here you can see all the 7 shades of rainbows. Okay, so the violet color said, I am the color of humility. Humility means one who is very, very down to the earth, one who is very modest, who is not at all proud. Okay, so violet says, I am the color of humility and wisdom. Wisdom means one who has very good knowledge and can make good decisions is called wisdom. So he says, I am the most important. Now, after violet comes what? Indigo. The indigo is a shade of blue kind of thing, okay? Indigo spoke softly. Indigo said softly, I am the color of silence. You need me for peace and prayer. I am the most important one. So the indigo color said that I am the color of silence. Wherever you see blue sign, indigo sign, it means it says that I depict silence. It means silence. When do we need silence? We need silence for peace. We need silence in prayer. So he said, I am very important. After that came blue color. Blue color said, blue interrupted. Interrupted means to speak in between. When one person is speaking continuously, when another person speaks in between, it is called interrupted. What did blue color say? It said, I am the color of water. Water makes up life. Without me, you would be nothing. So blue color says, I am the color of water. What is the color of water? Blue. So he says, I am the color of water. And water is very important for life. Can anybody live without water? No. So he says, without me, you would be nothing. Without water, can anybody live? No. So he says, I am very important. Now comes the green color. Green color said, I am the color of nature. That is why I am the best. The green color said, the nature means trees, grass, everything you see is of green color, correct? And it is very good to see green color. If you open the balcony of your home and you see a good green forest, you will be happy, no? So green color said, I am the color of nature. That is why I am the best color. Now comes yellow color. Yellow color smiled and said, I bring warmth to the world. The sun, the moon and the stars are all yellow. So when we look into the sky, we see moon is a white color. But actually moon is not a white color. Moon is also of yellow color. The stars are also of yellow color. But because they are very, very far from us, they come to us as white color. Okay, so yellow color says, I bring warmth to the world. Warmth means it warms the environment. The yellow color environment ko garam kar deta hai. Okay, so whenever you are there in the sun, you feel hot, no? It is because the yellow color brings warmth to the world. Clear? Now which color comes? Orange. The orange color laughed and said, I am the color of courage. Surely, I am the best color. So orange color laughs and says, I am the color of courage. What do you mean by courage? Strength, powerful. Bahut himmat hai kisi mein. Toh kaise dikhate hai? Orange color se. You must have seen the movie, no? Kesari. Kesari was about the strength that Sikh people had showed in the history. Correct? So Kesari means which color? Orange. So orange strength stands for strength. Now comes red color. Red color says, I am the sign of strength and authority. Red color कहाँ पे देखते हैं तो क्या लगता है? यार ये तो बहुत dangerous है, बहुत powerful है. Authority, authority means who one who has the power to make decisions. So one, so red color means one who has strength, who is very very strong and who has the authority, who is powerful to make decisions in the school or in the world anywhere. Okay. Now come to next page. So this is the part one of the passage. How many colors did we study? We've studied 7 colors. Let us count in violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. How many colors did we study? Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. So these are the 7 colors of rainbow. Okay, now let us write the word meanings. All of you have your notebook with you. If you do not have the notebooks, we have your notebooks in school. So please come and collect your notebooks. And this year we are going to give you 2-3 extra books so that you do not need to go out and buy new books for any rough work or anything. Okay, so come fast to school, collect your books and start writing for each and every subject at home. Okay, right now if you do not have a book, write it in a rough book or whichever book you have made for school. Okay, chalo, write today's date. What is the date today? Yes, today is 13th June 2020. Write chapter 1, or better you write unit 1. What is the name of the unit? The quarreling color. Or you can say the world of colors. The world of colors. Written? Yes. Now give the heading. Keywords. Keywords. Okay. The first hard word is quarrel. What do you mean by quarrel? Quarrel means argument or disagreement. When somebody is arguing or somebody is not agreeing with you, what do? You shout on him. You say, no, this is correct. No, that is correct. So that is called quarrel. Okay. The next word is humility. Humility means modest. And modest means not being proud. You have to write all this along with me, okay? The third word is wisdom. What do you mean by wisdom? Having knowledge, one who has knowledge, one who can make good judgments. Write it in one line again. One can make good judgments and one who is wise and being wise enough not to make foolish decisions. The fourth word is interrupted. Interrupted means breaking the continuity. The fifth word is warm. What do you mean by warm? Warmth means being warm or not very, very hot. Being warm. Zyada garam bhi nahi, zyada thanda bhi nahi. That is called warm. Okay? The sixth word is courage. C-O-U-R-A-G-E. Courage. Courage means strength. S-T-R-E-N-G. PH. Strength means powerful. जिसके पास बहुत हिम्मत है, that is called strength. Now this next word is strength. और समझाओ, strength मतलब exactly क्या होता है? So let's write in this word. Strength means physically who is very strong. Being physically strong means strength. The last word is authority. Authority means power. To give order or power to make decisions. Clear? So these 8 keywords you will have to write in the notebook and learn till our next lecture. Okay? Our next lecture will be live lecture on Zoom and I will definitely ask all of you the word meanings. Okay? So is it good for you to learn? Okay, now let's come to the next activity. Can you see the textbook again on the screen? Yes. This we've done. Now let's come to activity 2. This is for your homework. Only the 3 questions you have to do. Write the questions and write the answers. And in the live lecture, I will ask all of you to show me your homework. Okay? Now let's discuss the question answers. What colors have you seen in the story so far? So how many colors did we study in the story, in the passage? We studied 7 colors. Which were the 7 colors? Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. How many colors did we study? 7 colors. So the 7 colors are violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. Okay, now which color do you like the best? Now here you have to write which is your favorite color. Okay, so for example, my favorite color is blue. So I will write blue. Okay. You have to write your favorite color over here. Which color do you like the best? Best means bahut pasand hai. Which color do you like to write over here? Okay. Now the third question. Make a list of things you have seen in your favorite color. Yahan pe hum jo favorite color likhenge, we have to make a list of things of that color. For example, if you write blue, then which colors are of blue? Then you write blue is of river, lakes, oceans, seas, everything is of blue color. Correct. If you write red, Then you see, say what all things are of red color, which fruit is of red color, which vegetable is of red color, what do you see in the earth of red color, which flower is of red color. Okay, like this, you have to write things of your favorite color. Understood? So this is also the homework that you will do for this class. So in this class, how many homeworks do you have? So in this class, how many homeworks do you have? You have two homeworks. First, you have to write the word meanings and learn them for sure, okay? And the second homework is you have to do the three questions answers which is given in activity number 2. You will write the questions in the notebook and then below that you will write the answers. And in the next class, I will ask all of you to share your homework with me, okay? And we might also ask to click photos of your homework and send it to us. Okay? Is it clear? Are you enjoying in the class? Yes? If you are not enjoying or if you have any doubts, you can directly tell your class teacher. He or she will tell me and I will ensure that I will answer all your classes. Okay? Did you understand in the class? Good. So that is all for today. Now we will meet in the next class. Okay, bye, take care, be safe and do not go out anywhere, okay? Bye.